drone ambulance has been designed that could cut wait times and save lives. The drone has been designed by Argo Design, a company based in Austin, Texas. It could be sent to an emergency quickly, where it would dispatch its emergency medical technician to provide help. The drone is based on a standard quadcopter and is driven by GPS, a pilot, or a combination of both. Researchers have implanted bioprinted skin, ears, bone, and muscle on laboratory animals, where they grew successfully into the surrounding tissue. With the technology to 3D print functional skin already developed, most researchers agree that the first internal organs may be ready within 6 years. Robotic surgery is a method to perform surgery using very small tools attached to a robotic arm. The surgeon controls the robotic arm with a computer. The surgeon can make small, precise movements using this method. This can allow the surgeon to do a procedure through a small cut that once could be done only with open surgery. Very soon, the same technology that powers the Pokemon Go mobile game will be used to train future medical professionals and even assist during live surgeries. In a virtual environment, students can afford to make mistakes. When you're dealing with human lives, this is a very valuable tool. Robotic nurse assistants are starting to be used to automate certain tasks, like picking up a glass of water or turning a patient to a different position. They could also help clean up toxic spills or care for patients with compromised immune systems. With so many hospitals facing staffing crises, this couldn't have come at a better time.